As Gillette already had 80% of the shaving market, our challenge was not so much about growing share as about growing the market. Gillette wanted to install the body shaving routine as an expanded consumption occasion. Nearly 90% of Mexican men had never shaved their body. Why? Because many of our Mexican Latin machos were afraid of losing their masculinity. How to change the opinions, attitudes, and shaving habits of every man in the country? When controversial issues go public, Mexicans want to be a part of the conversation. The task was clear: get the topic discussed in the media, and then invite men to join the public debate. This would make the subject acceptable to men and begin to establish consideration and trial of body shaving. We partnered with youth male radio and TV hosts who were credible and appealing to young males. These hosts began a debate about the body shaving topic, inviting men and women to share their opinions. I would shave my chest, but not my armpits. Would you? Are women more interested in full body shaved men? We went viral with a series of funny step-by-step e-videos on how to shave each part of the body. We even promote a stand-up show to remind women prefer them hairless. Once the topic was installed in the consumer's mind, we launched the campaign and revealed the conclusions of this debate. And it worked. In only 4 months of campaign, Gillette awareness grew from 35% to 63%. There were more than 10 million views of our e-videos, twice the PNG Mexico norm. And more men actually tried the body shaving experience. This grew the body shaver's base 33%. Gillette volume sales grew beyond 20% versus last year, beyond expectations in achieving its full year sale goal in only 4 months. Finally, we generated a new market for the brand and a new paradigm for the authentic Mexican macho.